everyone. This is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited, and I'm back with another video. I just want to say to everyone on the East Coast of the United States where I'm located, ooh, stay warm. You can see I got my hat on and got my hoodie on. I'm all bundled up. Right now it is a balmy 23 degrees where I'm at, and it feels like a warm 12 degrees, folks. This is apparently the coldest weather that we've gotten in almost 3 years on the East Coast, and oh boy, we are really feeling it because we had two snowstorms where I lived last week, so there's actually still snow on the ground from last week. Winter is here. You may not recognize this young lady and these two gentlemen here, but oh, let me tell you, in the 1980s and early 90s, they had some banging hits. Club Classics. They're actually from the UK. Yeah, they are. And they are called Loose Ends. Weren't together very long. Had, I think, four albums, maybe this iteration, three or four albums. Came out with a fifth album, and then it was over. It was over. From what I read, it was just one of those things where people change over time. You don't want to collaborate anymore. The group breaks up. Happens a lot on this channel. But in the meantime, ooh, they gave us some good music. And this popped up when I was getting things together for this channel, Club Classics Revisited. And I said, ooh, I haven't heard this one in a long time. This song is from 1988. It didn't do well on the UK chart. In fact, it cracked the top 100 in the UK, but it was in the 80s. However, in the United States, this jam right here, very, very popular. I remember it in the clubs. This is a club classic, y'all. From 1988, Loose Ends. And this one is called Watching You.
Watching you. you've been such a bad boy. You cheated on me and I found out about you. Such a nasty boy. So nasty.
Yeah, I really liked them. Oh boy, back in the day, they had just a very, very unique sound that you just didn't hear. And the music for their records was just really on point. Oh, they were good. That was from 1988. Loose Ends with a club classic right there. And that's called Watching You. I said that this song was very popular in the United States. I was not kidding, folks. It went to number two R&B. Number two. Yeah. We was jamming to it back in the day. Good stuff right there. As always, this is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited. Please like, click, share, and subscribe for more content. You like your club music? This is the place to be, folks. I'll be back with another video.